Can we get equipment out to these guys? Logistics, field hospital, engineer, and recon. Okay, change all of these. Keep these what they are. Because for the most part, that's already put out there. We just need support equipment. Change some of these to support equipment. Change this support equipment. Change this to just support equipment now. We'll switch these over there. Now this is crazy. I really wasn't going for a complete conquer all thing either, so three civilian factories, so damn already. At this point, let's just increase the infrastructure everywhere. If it's not in my land, let's do it everywhere. They have a lot, but are they ready for a two-firm war? Probably not. Really only need to hold this, and that's it. Drop this one. I'll just drop this one. Okay. Russia just declared war on Germany. I don't think that's going to go well for Russia or for Germany. Germany hasn't recovered. Alright, France, we're not playing this game anymore. Is there one that has panzers in it? Yep, this one. Whoops. Okay, so I need to upgrade this. Motorized, these are light tanks. Field hospital, logistics, maintenance, recon, and Arty. Port. Four of these. Okay. This time we're gonna beat down France so hard it's not even gonna matter. They have war goals on me right now? They justify? It did. Germany just had a big invasion. Wow. Didn't it? Wow. Right off the bat. Is our intel wrong? No, it's gotta be somewhat right. Oh, so it's not actually capped at 500. Okay, cool. Okay, so they're allied. Wow, Russia has a lot. Russia doubles my military. Okay, I think it's possible we survive this. Germany held that. Germany will take that over. Sevastopol right here. Oh, that's considered a part of Ukraine. Rural population goes up. Fiber's not even close. Still, he's close. Okay, I have a lot of stuff that's surplus. So I can't join their faction unless I have an event to do so. Kinda sucks. Two better fighters. Well, there goes the coming of France, so that's not gonna be a big issue. Now for Russia as much as possible. US is communist. Wow, nationalists. They decided to declare war on these ones, but not this one. France capitulated. New guns. Do it. I don't have aircraft carrier tech. Battleship. We got tanks. Get this towed artillery out. And the guns. Two more. You're a mountaineer, so yeah. Probably the best one for that. Yeah. Still got those guys down there. See a lot of stuff in Russia right now. Jeremy's doing some good work up in England now. This is getting pretty crazy here. Don't know. That we'll see the Russia more.